introduce you as an unbeliever. So if a leader is leading you, and this leader is correcting you, or guiding you, or teaching you that don't do this, learn, don't complain. Listen to the person, and put what the person is saying to practice, and see if your life will not glorify God. And you can assist Christ spiritually. And say, this is how I can go, what I don't know. That is if some become the one day. The old things is what? It's what? The way you talk, you stop talking. The way you answer questions, you stop. That's why, you know, there are people great, you know, the great atrocities, the great problems, bad attitude. If you tell the one thing, you stop pursuing. If you tell one thing, you stop destroying people. If you tell one thing, you need to make sure whatever that will come out for you will glorify God. Praise the Lord, very God. Because the body does not belong to you, it belongs to God. And this God is telling you. Amen. He died for all. That they which live should not henceforth live unto themselves, but live unto which they for them. He died for us, and because of that, we did not live for themselves. We did not live for ourselves. We live by the power of God. So if we are living by the power of God, then we should allow the power of God to guide us. No, you don't live by yourself. Hallelujah. Amen. I wish every member would become a leader. Every leader, I wish you become a leader. Not just talking about a spiritual leader. A spiritual leader lives a person's vision to a high standard. Bring a person's performance to a high standard and know a person beyond his normal limitation. Every spiritual leader, you need to lift people and carry people. Every leader has a lift of your courage. Every leader has a lift of your lift people. You know, when the leader was there, the Bible says when Jesus was the leader, Jesus said, the leader who? Meaning the leader will come. Arise. Let you make the wood bring you up. The leader was lying down. Like that. The leader was lying down. And this said, touches the leader. And said, Tabi, Tabu, bring the leader. Wake up, stand up, get up. So we were lying down and warned all the spiritual leaders to bring you up life. Allow yourself. So they can help you to stand and glorify the Lord.
Thank you.
and a gun stand answers, this standing here and die. A gun stand knows all that. And the banks of the wind to face the judgment. There's a judgment day ahead of us. There is a day that God is going to take us upon what we did, upon what we do to our part. The way that we take it to us, the banks of God asks you what you use your money for. them that people the body sir. What is your mission?
What shall I